So today I'm gonna test out this 1/4 ounce blue, what's it called, hookah baits. Supposedly these want to turn it. for not being very lively, guys. Hey, Mary. Hey, Jack. Hey, Will. No, I haven't caught anything. I'm trying out the bait. It's a real expensive line of bait called hookup baits. And it's a quarter inch sardine. It's catching attention, but small fish are biting. And this is a bigger rod. I might just switch to the next one. First one, nice little spotty. Lively too. No. So the bait works good because I paid $11 for it.
Welka. Yeah, nice.
What are you using as bait too?
Huh? Dome, red.
The little ones like chicharos. That's what I do when I catch them down here. I throw chicharos on them and they love that shit. Here's some of the bigger ones that come out with it.
Hey, I'm gonna put your net up for you. Yeah. The bucket. Yeah, the bucket's going down there.
The other rod set up and try one of the grubs that I used last time to use. Hey, how's it going, peeps? How's it going, Jim? Hey, Tommy. Good. Thanks for stopping by. So guys, these are the Gary Yamamoto.
That'll be true.
So this is the natural color that I use with the baby bass color. I'm gonna try this color out. There we go. Perfect. Almost. Another spotted bass.
Está rondo, señor.
Está salgado. Quítate los smellies.
Por los dos, por los smellies, señor.
Another one, guys.
Yeah, I mean, these are they, for these, they have to be like 14 inches to keep them.
Yeah, I know that.
But yeah, I usually if it's big enough, I'll keep it. The only one I really want to keep from here is the halibut. Yeah, the best place, the big ones to catch are over there by that little rock formation where the marina ends, or where it starts over here. I've taken an inflatable boat out there. They have to. Look! Hey, come on. Yeah, I caught one last week. It was like 18 and a half inches. It was my first one, but I know there's bigger ones out here. I've seen at least a 24. Last weekend, catching in the air because I have a jet ski. One of those jet skis is
Yep. Number four, I think.
Actually, you're pretty.
No, you know, you're 12 inches. So that's four already in about 41 minutes. Hey Rick, hey Stony, hey 87. But yeah, this has been torn up already. So let's switch to a new one. I'm gonna go for this 5-inch baby bass.
your phone, when it fills up with zero ones, it's cool. Same as
drag my lure under a rock.
First, last one.
Okay.
they made the nets with the holes this size, that shit be fucking perfect, bro. All they need is head, they got all of that shit.
I think they do. I mean, I got that off of Amazon.
You get to know what size holes to find a net in. I've been looking for a good one, man. The weights, I'll change. I ain't even worried about the weights.
Cause that works better over there than it did over here, huh?
Oh, yeah, because it's shallow. A lot shallower.
Yeah.
But also, it's the bait that I caught, too. It's the mullet. I caught a few trout, but mainly the mullet. That's a little baby halibut right there, huh?
Yeah, there's been two of them floating around. There's a bigger one too, about 20 minutes ago.
What, bigger one somebody caught?
No, I was heading towards you guys. I thought you might have seen him when he was heading that way.
Oh shit, I wish I had him. I'd have caught him with that net.
Oh, they're fast.
I know how to catch him with the net. I'm good with it.
Caught one last week with this thing.
I caught a halibut and a white sea bass at the same time with my net. Man, wish y'all the best then, bro. No problem, man.
I didn't use a swivel for my meters. I tried to use my meters.
You don't know how to tie it?
Really?
Not that well, no.
Yeah.
ones on the fucking stand right here.
I've been here for about an hour. Alright guys, I'm gonna cut here. Thanks for watching. If you guys like it, hit the like button, subscribe, you know what to do. Thanks guys. Yeah, I think